Greetings everybody, it's Hog Dog. Hey, it's been a little while since we've done a video. Today, we're going to be in DCS world. We're in a map I've created called The Taking of Zugdidi. These maps are all Russian, Georgia, or whatever. Right now we're looking at an AWAC that I have circling the area that's kind of showing the enemy locations. You can see all the enemies in red. All the blue guys are friendlies. I'm going to jump in a probably K-50 or P-51 or something. Here, in just one second. I just want to kind of show the AWAC. There's also a KC-135 that is circling. We'll go look at him real quick. We got a couple predators up there. Well, actually, I think just one. This is the KC-135. He's circling at about 8,000 feet outside, just outside the battle zone, so that if any of the players need to refuel, they can go mid-air refuel with the KC-135. Of course, I'm not exactly sure how it works yet, but it is there for refueling. I don't know if you have to contact him via radio or what to get him to straighten out and drop his drug. I'm not sure. So anyway, this is a DCS world. You're watching a live multiplayer session. Some of these guys are live players. Here you can see a SAM down below, which is nice. This KC-135 is following a SAM. That SAM should get that UH-1 unless it stays down low. I'm going to go ahead and jump in a UH-1 Huey. I have one that's specifically my own. No, I'm going to, the UH-1 Huey. Make sure you turn your throttle down before you join the DCS or you'll take off. It's crazy. I'm inbound on you guys' position, and this is streaming live, by the way. Thank you. the hell? My engine just shut off. Okay, so we're flying along here. I'm sorry about the big long pause in the narration here, but I'm just trying to get a few things set up. For some reason, I was flying along and my helicopter just shut off. Not really sure what that's about, but I jumped in another one. Take an outside view. Now that's a good view on the helicopter. See its silhouette in the background. And check my heading here. Heading 300. Well, let's check our position to the battlefield. This bridge is not that bridge. This bridge. So we use our measuring tool. They give us a heading of 320, 11 miles out. So I'm going to turn to a heading of 320. Oop, there's some red stuff over there. There's some red stuff over here by the bridge. Amazing how much louder it is when you open the doors.
Yeah. Was hardware, yes. The minute he told me his sound locked up, I knew it was his CPU. And partially because mine had done the exact same thing 2 days prior. Yeah, you got clean behind the ears, pick their nose, wipe their butts. About 85 degrees. Yep. Celsius. Somebody shot my tail. Took my rotor out. Damn it. Yes, it does. Well, it's an AI. He's supposed to shoot at me. I will kick him with a K50. He could shoot at me with my UH-1, but from 4 miles out, I can shoot back with the K50. Bob, you should hop in. We could go for a Huey run. We don't have to. Well, let me get over to FS Open and get registered so that we can at least get me rolling. I may already be registered there. No, I'm sorry, what? Oh no, there's several targets over there. Done, Bob. I'm registered. Well, I'm not registered, but I've sent the shit. Okay. Hello? I'm sorry, what? Everybody's busy doing stuff. Got a topic you'd, you know, want to bring up? Oh, hey, that AWAC has identified one of the SAM sites that are hidden on the map. That's awesome. And another? No. Yeah, that'll do it. It's quiet in here. You have to go back to 1978 to find a disco. Yeah. Awesome. Communication with the AWAC. Yeah, okay. I don't know how I did that, turned them on, but I'll fix it. Hey, how did you talk to the AWAC? Yeah. No, I don't have an F7. Yeah, I got it. But I don't have an F7. I got F1, 2, 5, and 8. Well, are you in the DCS server? I feel like singing people, people who need people. Yeah. Which graphics card are you running? No. Your laptop will have a mobile processor. It runs at cooler, lower energy levels, so the battery lasts longer. Hello. I just banned him. Yeah, I just banned him. I banned him for 15 days. Yeah, I didn't say anything to him. The second I heard him open his mouth, yeah. I don't know, start advertising, see what happens. No racial comments, no, you know. Talking about religion, yeah, there's a few kind of basic, you know, common sense rules here. Whatever it is, you do it to yourself if you get banned here, yes. Advertising will get you banned immediately. I'm sorry. No, we don't get it. Nobody here is a paid administrator. Yeah, this channel could not afford me if they had to pay me. I agree. They would not be able to afford you either. You, we probably could afford. Unfortunately, there are no positions currently available. You've caught my attention.
fire. Hydraulic feed fire. Hydraulic feed.
Dark Star, Hog 1-1, request picture.
Hog 1-1, Dark Star, clean.
It's an overlay. Did I hear you say your name was Daniel? Yes. Oh, yeah, that's Overwolf. Well, imagine that. And I bet you get into a lot of arguments. Thank you. It's not dog season. It's rabbit hunting season. I think you are a chicken hawk. His name is, in fact, Henry. Good one, Coast. Henry's a cartoon. He will not respond to you. Dude, honestly, Pussy or Russy or whatever your name is, did you come in here to be a pain in the ass this morning? Okay, thanks. You're going about it the wrong way. Who? Three. Take it easy. I was just about to kick his ass, too. I realize that, which is why I have restraint.
Yes. This is not a bad idea.
Yo. Yes. Yes.
Hey. I don't know, I might let it thaw out, which is pretty hard. Yeah, let's do that. Are they ready on the other side yet? Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that'd be good, because it's not, it might be 30 down here tomorrow, but up in McPherson tomorrow, it's what was supposed to be like 10. Yeah, so up north it's supposed to be cold, but down here we're getting 30. Tomorrow. Yeah, I'll be out there. How many, do me a favor and count how many panels we're testing. Because we're just going to... I don't remember, I don't think so. Maybe, but I don't think so. Yeah, we're just going to hang on behind the other side, so.
Yeah, okay. No problem. All right, cool. Now.